please switch off your cell phones or put them on silent mode so that everyone can enjoy the music without any distraction. Please refrain from moving around the hall while the meeting is on. In case you need to step out or step back in, you can do so during the applause. And lastly, but most importantly, please refrain from talking on anything related to sex, religion, or politics. So the meeting number is a little unique today, 911. 911 is actually an emergency number in US, and anyone who has an emergency and needs any help can reach out to this number. So the theme for today's meeting is be calm and dial 911. So the takeaway that I when I heard this theme that I took from this was that in life, a lot of times when we face difficult situation, what we do is there's a panic button. But that's not how it should be. We keep hearing in our meetings, right, for a good speech becomes an excellent speech if you put pauses in that at the right places. So similarly, a life is well lived if you put pauses at the right places in life, in situations like these when you have a difficult problem in front of you, and just calmly try to find a solution for it and have some patience and look at it. And you will see that you don't really need to panic, you will find a solution just like that. And today, amongst us, we have a person who not only knows to put right pauses in his speech, in his speeches, but also is an expert at facing life challenges. He's a winner, he wears many hats. I won't go into a lot of details about his introduction. Today, as of now, he's working as a coordinator in the Commerce Department of Jain University. He is a triple postgraduate. I mean, I know how I did my one postgraduate. He's a triple postgraduate and gold medalist in two of them. And he also holds a PhD. So please join me to welcome the president of Bangalore Toastmasters Club, the distinguished Toastmaster Dr. Rajdeep Kanwar.